up back.
Hey there, today is indeed a very special day.
What's happening, boys, and welcome to the Guaranteed Team of the Week Player Pack Opening Episodia. You guys have been asking for it. I slapped together 15, a combination of the tradable and untradable. It's 80% untradable, and then there's two or three hidden in here that are tradable. There's actually no way of telling unless you know what order you did them in, but we've got 15 of these tradable Team of the Week packs and hoping that some of them give out. I assume some incredible pack luck on Twitter. A flashback SBC seemed to have been giving out. We got a bunch of those saved up on Zway to Glory, which will be tomorrow's epi. I think we're gonna do our first ever foot draft on the Zway to Glory account because there was a weekly objective that got you a free draft token. Hopefully you guys are looking forward to that. We've got my Messi, Neymar, and Suarez MSN t-shirt on. I'm not sure what kind of luck that's gonna bring us, but if you guys are pumped for this Team of the Week, Guaranteed Team of the Week pack opening episodia, if you guys want to see maybe some more of the Flash SBCs, I could put together maybe like 20, 30, or 40 of the League SBC packs that guarantee you the players, or maybe even the 82 rated player packs. If you guys want to see more of these epis, more pack openings, smash that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. But we're gonna put on the lucky green hat and the absolute cheek from Messi to attempt that sort of skill on an Atletico Madrid player of all players, a team that prides itself on defense, was incredible. And it might have actually been the best piece of skill. I don't know. Maybe that's a question of the epi. Might have been the best piece of skill I've ever seen. Didn't see the match live, but that highlight is going all over Twitter and Reddit. And we're just gonna pop open this two-player pack. We get Amre Can in our two-player pack. I think this was just from a, what do you call it? Hold on, no, I think we have him. Can we swap them? Yeah, this was just from a weekly or a daily objective, a two-player pack. Of these packs to open, and I am praying that we get something spicy. So what else is happening this week? Tuesday, it's not gonna be a walkout in the first one. That's brutal. That's rough. It's gonna be a board though. We get ourselves center back Waston. Goddamn Waston, Whitecaps Waston. New patch is out, so that's gonna be interesting. The gameplay for the draft on Zway to Glory tomorrow will be with the new patch implemented. Manual defending apparently is gonna be much more, rewarding according to them. Okay, nice, we had a tradable one, so that's not the end of the world. And then also, what else do we have? There was something else, a manual defending and then a fatigue. So for those of you guys that hate constant pressure, for those of you guys that hate coming up against players that use constant pressure, the stamina and fatigue is gonna go way, way lower.
Why?
Oh man, all right. 76 and then Waston, that is horrible. I think we've got a tradable version of him as well. But like I said, yeah, for those of you guys that hate the constant pressure teams that you come up against in draft or foot champs or whatnot, you guys are gonna be, I think, pleasantly surprised that people that use constant pressure are not gonna be able to use it the entire game because the stamina is gonna come way, way, way down a lot quicker. We get ourselves a walkout here. It is going to be Ole Kamara. Okay, so I mean, 80 rated, right? Pretty sure, yeah, 80 rated. Ibra's Nordic teammate, so a little bit exciting there with the subline. Ibra, unfortunately, we didn't get the Ibra SBC yesterday, but we did get the Alexander Pato, and shout out to you guys. Thank you guys for the support on that epi. Massively, massively appreciated. Okay, so we're three packs in. Come on! Something sick! Oh, walkout! Please, 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 please! Please be something... If I see the German flag, I'm gonna pass out. Forest, you son of a... So 84s are okay. I forgot about that.
Why?
All right. Well, I mean 84 helps us put another one of these together, and he's walking out how I'm feeling right now. What is actually happening right now? At least he wasn't a duplicate. Can we get another? Nope. Damn, dude. I got a bad feeling about this. Our pack luck was pretty crazy Friday. I feel like it's gonna come. It's all coming crashing down, and then Olsen. Bro, these are untradeable, bro. How am I getting this bad a pack luck in the untradables? Certainly something is coming. Certainly something incredible has to come. Pieface, I called out his, Mahrez, who he got in his, in one of his packs. So, Pie, if you're watching this, or if you're not watching this, I'm happy I could help out with your pack luck. 10 of them remaining. Please, bro. Please, I could see a lot of duplicate force in my future, and it's not gonna happen here. Walk out. Croatia, left back, Yedvav. Okay, 81. 81 rated Yedvab. Dude, I don't want to be on Team Yedvab, bro. I want to be on Team Harry Kane or Sané or Riyad Mahrez, or even Wijnaldum would be incredible. And we get ourselves another Waston. Okay, we get ourselves a duplicate white caps Waston. What else is happening? The apartment search is tough. I'm not gonna lie. Looking for a new place is not easy. Especially, the only plus is my parents are letting me take whatever furniture from the house that I want. So, I mean, I guess that's the one positive. But, hopefully I'll be in a place by the end of the month. And I'm gonna plan things out, another Ole Kamara. I'm gonna plan things out so that I don't miss any uploads and I can continue streaming. But it's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be a crazy, crazy 30 days here. Again, I think I have to be out February 1, but it does mean that I have to, the other one was tradable. But it does mean that I'm gonna have to ramp up the search here. And again, I think I'm probably just gonna rent for a year. Come on, bro, these are all untradeable. How is this pack luck this trash? The Irish guy again, bro. Jesus. Yes, lads. More like no, lads. 5 team of the week player packs left.
Oh my God. What? Oh.
Really?
Okay.
All right. This is how this is gonna be, huh? Another Rust snack? No, sorry. Another Yedvav? What? Oh my God, dude. This is painful. This is actually painful. This is actually painful. The amount that these cost to put together, and we're just getting this Irish guy. This is not the St. Paddy's Day luck we're looking for, bros.
FIFA points. FIFA points.
Wow. What do you want to bet? It's Waston. Oh my God. EA. Das ist los, Junge. Are you seriously? And it's, I mean, the silver lining is that he's tradable, but my God, 2 of them left. Are you kidding me, bro? Wow. We're gonna get one walkout. We're gonna get one Forest in 15 of these packs. And we've literally packed Collins. I think I opened at the wrong time. We've literally packed Collins, I think 5 times. Last one, bro, please. Be a walkout, I'll take anything. Those packs were absolutely shambolic. As bad as those packs were, at least if we flash back 2 days, at least this happens.
Yo, it's your boy Young Twin. Yo, he's been on a track with Quan Eka before. It was FIFA 17, Ronaldo vs. Ronaldo. Egypt on the damn pack. Mohamed Salah carries his team on his back. Mo Bamba. Oh, Salah.
What else? Oh, wow! Yes! Yes! Boys! Let's go! Come on! I thought maybe Wijnaldum. Let's go, Virgil van Dijk! Woo! Yeah! Yes! Welcome to some bonus content. The second I hit stop recording on the Guaranteed Team of the Week packs, we got the repeatable UCL2 player pack, which includes, obviously, as you guys can see here, a Champions League player, one of them rare. So we put 10 of them together really quickly. Champions League is about to kick off as well. Also want to quickly point out, Gattuso took over Milan 1 year ago to the day, and only Juve and Napoli have more points since that time. So special shout out to the Malakia manager, and we're going to dive right into these UCL2 player packs. Hopefully these can be a little bit more fruitful than the Guaranteed Team of the Week ones, because those were absolute scheißdreck. And we get ourselves Edin Dzeko. Speaking of Serie A, we get ourselves an 86, if I'm not mistaken, an 86 walkout Edin Dzeko in the first pack. Again, these are just the regular ones. These aren't the live items, but we do get ourselves a cheeky 86 rated, and I'm hoping that that's not the best pull we're gonna have. Obviously, these are untradeable. We get ourselves a Vallejo, but we do get ourselves the Roma man himself, probably one of the most underrated strikers in all of football. Edin Dzeko. So we're gonna have to go ahead and quick sell because the other one is untradeable as well. But really incredible scenes there as we pack ourselves an 86 in the first one. Doesn't look like we're gonna get anything great here. It is going to be center mid Keita. Hey, 84? Hey, you know what? You could do a whole lot worse. 86 Dzeko and then 84 Naby Keita, or Keita, however you say it, in our second pack. So 86 and 84, and a Renato Sanchez, who has himself, I believe, an 82 UCL live card. If only these were tradable. Those are both going for a pretty penny. Bro, 86, 84, and then a 78, but a very nice 78 in the form of that Renato Sanchez. I will gladly take it. Let's see what we get here. Portugal, right mid. It's going to be Gelson Martins. Okay, Gelson Martins, or however the hell you say it. 83 rated. We've gone from 86, 84, 83. Let's get ourselves back to, I don't know, the best pull we've had this year is that 90 rated Mats Hummels Champions League card. Can we get ourselves a walkout? No, dude, I'm going to call it. We've got at least two more walkouts. I'm going to also call that we're going to get an 88 plus rated player in one of these as well. CDM, Nzonzi. All right, Roma and Nzonzi. Let's see if the skip pack luck brings us anything. And we are going to get Castillo and then Rafa. So beard of dreams right there. Might have the best beard of any player in all of FIFA. Outside of that, there's a bronze guy in the English 2. Oh, Martial! No way, did we just get 84 Martial? Yo, that is a sick little pull right there. 86 Dzeko, 84 Naby Keita, and then 84... I was about to say Alexander Martial. Thank God I checked. Anthony Martial. Yo, that is not bad. Way better than those Team of the Week packs, not gonna lie. And to be honest with you, there's way more of a chance of getting less good players in these Champions League ones. England, center back, Stonesy? Yeah, we're going to get John Stones. All right, 83 John Stones, not bad. Again, this is going to all be SBC fodder. This is all going to be stuff we're going to use for maybe doing more Team of the Week packs, maybe 82 upgrade packs. And then, of course, it wouldn't be a Champions League pack opening if you didn't get at least one Hoffenheim player. And we're just going to keep our fingers crossed for one more walkout. We got one 86 plus rated. I won't be happy if that's the only one we get. Belgian, Cam. Oh, wow. Vanaken. If we end up getting one walkout, I won't be too disappointed. Not even a board. Who is it going to be? Let's see who it is. We get ourselves boring James Milner and Luke Shaw, the English connection of dreams right there. You know what? Not half bad. Perfect link there. Well, not a perfect link, but a strong link with Shaw and Martial. So that's nice. And then we get one more Champions League 2 player pack. Can we end it on a walkout? And we do not. So we do get ourselves one walkout in the form of that Dzeko. We get Martial and then a couple other good. Luke Shaw's a very good pull. Center mid, French. Hey, Rabiot. 84 Rabiot. If I'm being honest with you, I'm happy with that. We get a couple good 84s. We get nice mids in the form of Keita and Rabiot. Again, 84s and 83s are going for a lot. So those are going to be 84s and 83s that we're not going to have to pay for in terms of submitting to an SBC. But I will freaking take it, boys. 10 Champions League packs, 86 player, 86 Dzeko as a walkout, 84 Martial, Rabiot. And then a couple other of the boys that joined the club. But hopefully, you guys have enjoyed this double content. I'm not gonna complain. We get ourselves. It's not the best walkout. It's by far and away not one of the best walkouts. But we do load our club up with some stuff we can use for SBCs. Get ourselves that 86 walkout. That 86 walkout Dzeko. But probably the most excited I am for a player is that 84 Champions League Martial. So did really nice in packing him, as well as that Luke Shaw, as well as the Rabiot, boring James Milner, and the 84 Naby Keita. Could do a whole lot worse in 10 Champions League packs. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this extended bonus content. It was supposed to only be a 15 Team of the Week guaranteed pack, but we managed to wiggle in 10 of the Champions League packs. So you guys let me know if you have had any pack luck in either the guaranteed Team of the Week or any of the SBC packs that are out right now. If you guys did enjoy the epi, hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, boys, tschüss, later, a bit.